This video shows how to configure single sign-on for cloud data integration free from Microsoft Azure. In this video, we'll show you how to add the Informatica Intelligent Data Management Cloud application, configure an owner, and how to configure a user. Let's get started. First, log into the Azure portal and select Enterprise Application. Next, we're going to add a new application. Let's search for Informatica. And we'll select Informatica Intelligent Data Management Cloud. In the App Configuration window, enter a name for your app. You can use the default name or enter any name that begins with the word Informatica. With that done, let's click Create. In the next few steps, we'll show you how to configure the app owners and users. This is a crucial step for the app to work properly. Let's navigate to Owners, and we'll add a new owner. Now, select your user account. You're now the owner. Next, we need to add your account as a user. Navigate to Users and Groups, then add a new user. To add a user, under Users and Groups, click None Selected. You must be the owner of the SAML SSO app and a member of its user and groups so that you can update the essential configuration parameters. Now, select your account. Back on the Add Assignment page, we can just click Assign. The next step is to configure your new SAML SSO app. Navigate to Single Sign-On, and then select SAML. Now let's edit the basic configuration. Now we'll add the sample URLs to each field. You will replace these with the actual URLs when you configure your organization later. We'll show you how to configure your organization in the next video. Check out the video description for a link. When you're done, save your changes. Then, close the panel. When prompted, skip the test. And that's it! You've configured the Azure Native Service SAML SSO authentication. In this video, we showed you how to add the Informatica Intelligent Data Management Cloud application, configure an owner, and how to configure a user. You can now create a cloud data integration free organization on Azure Native Service. For details how, check out the video linked in the description. For more information, see the cloud data integration free guide on the Informatica documentation portal, visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.